They don't make Super Mario World ROM hacks like they used to. Back in my day, we had Trasm, and boy did it do its job. And these are my mum's prescription sunglasses. They cost 500 fucking bucks.